The Cherokee call trees the standing people. When I think of trees, I think of yearning, a yearning upward, a yearning for the sun's light. I think of sheltering above and below the earth. I think of connection, the quiet, waiting feel of the deep woods. Trees are the great connectors, the apostrophes of the world, merging the earth and sky. Trees know what real quiet is, stillness in motion, and motion in stillness. You can't feel isolated in a forest.